The irony established in this video is almost incomprehensible. In late January 2020, a theoretical physicist said that I should go to an insane asylum for suggesting that the coronavirus would spread around the world in about a month's time. But to be frank, I don't even think that was that predictive. What I thought was a little bit more ahead of its time was actually showcasing the exact institution where this virus may have come from on Google Earth 2 days prior. And this is where things get really ironic. You see, I've been warning the audience that this virus might actually be a lot more dangerous because it may have been actually created in a lab.
Could it be a deadlier type of virus simply because it was coming from this lab as opposed to a naturally occurring source? This coronavirus acquired a human-to-human transmission. I'm gonna keep my little mask on.
Despite mentioning all of that, weeks before any flight restrictions were actually enacted and months before the CDC actually recommended people to wear masks, what is most ironic is that YouTube demonetized this channel for providing you dangerous information.